This is what Rudy's getting for dinner tonight. First, he got a duck leg and a piece of beef spleen. Then he got beef heart, fresh cilantro, and 3 green-lipped mussels. Next, he got cooked shiitake mushrooms and calf liver. Lastly, he got kiwi slices and blue spirulina powder. If you want to learn how to start giving your dog healthy raw foods, go to KaylaKowalski.com.